Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mr. Ken. I'll be giving the introduction tonight. I'm the principal here at Sudlersville Middle School. Welcome to our program this evening. We're very proud of our kids. They've worked all year, and actually fifth grade is about to graduate into the big dog middle school class. So if you were here in December, certainly not to hurt their feelings at all, that they were just beginning students. And I think what you're going to hear tonight is just a little bit sharper than that. And they are getting ready to make the move into our 6th, 7th, and 8th grade middle school band. So we're very, very proud of them to kick things off this evening. We're also very proud of our band overall under the direction of Mr. Ron Demby.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for coming out tonight and supporting our program. Our first performance tonight for you is our beginning band. And they are still beginners, but I am very proud of the progress that they have made with having one lesson per week. So I don't really see them very often. So let's give them a round of applause for the... Our first selection for you this evening is titled The Tone Builder.
Thank you.
brass, the same selection, Fair Jacques, who will now play us around with brass members Jonathan Altamirano, Aaron Sensenig, and Bobby Fink.
Thank you.
students of our band program back in February traveled to North Carolina High School, was this year, to the 2018 Eastern Shore Band Directors Association Solo and Ensemble Festival. And all of the students that participated from Sudlersville Middle School either received a superior rating, which is the highest rating that they can receive, or an excellent rating, which is just under the superior rating. So would those students please stand that participated in this year's Solo and Ensemble Festival? And next, our concert band is going to perform for you, Miller Street March.
Thank you.
7th and 8th graders on the shores of the Trent, El Cajado, the Furnos, and La Victoria.
Thank you.
there's a few students I'd like to give special recognition to. First of all, with all of the eighth graders standing. They are outstanding musicians, and hopefully they will go on to the high school and continue their musical endeavors. Eight graders may have a seat, except for one needs to remain standing, that is Claire Barker. And I would like for my tubist, Sophie Moen, to stand. These two students back in January traveled to Mardella High School, just out in Wicomico County, after you crossed the Nanticoke River, not too far from there. And they auditioned for the 2018 Junior All-Shore Band. Sophie auditioned, I think, against about maybe four or five other tuba players, and Sophie came in first. Sophie also did it as a sixth grader, now a seventh grader. Second year in a row that Sophie participated in the All-Shore Band and sat first chair. And you can definitely see Sophie's accomplishments by all of the, I don't know how she walked in here. All the medals. Sophie is Claire Parker back at the Tiffany. Claire's got quite a few medals on herself for accomplishments that she's had. Claire, this was Claire's second year audition for All Shore. Just missed it last year as a seventh grader, and this year as an eighth grader, she was the third percussion. So congratulations. I think that we're auditioning, and again, Claire can come and show. This is La Victoria. Thank you. in transition for our jazz band. At this time, this might be a good opportunity for Ms. Dominique Moen to stand up and speak on behalf of the Sudlersville Middle School Music Boosters.
Hi, everybody. I'm Dominique. I'm the incoming president next year. If all the band members this morning should have received an email from Mr. Demby inviting you all next Tuesday to our first annual awards banquet that we're going to do for the music and the choir. And we'd love to have you, our band boosters. We're a group of choir music parents that come together to raise money to help pay for other things like our trip that we're getting ready to go to on Saturday to music and the choir. We help to pay for that. And we pay for different things that aren't covered. So we would love to have you come. If you'd like to, if you're on that form, you can email us back and let us know how many people might be coming so that we make sure we have some ice cream. Though I guess too much ice cream isn't a bad thing, but you know. But anyway, we'd love to have you. If you'd like to donate a copy or some napkins or spoons, we'd love to have that. You can just drop it into Mrs. Whalen or Mr. Demby. And I also would like to thank Mr. Demby. And we're also selling crab raffle tickets today. If you guys want to, it will also be drawn on Tuesday at the award banquet. So thank you.
Now the fun part, I get to play.
Thank you.
Yes, Mr. Jan, where Abby Barnett on alto saxophone and Harold Jake on the piano. Our next selection, Wade in the Woods.
Thank you.
Same artist, different song. This is Michael Jackson's Beat It.
Thank you.
Our next selection is a trio with Harold Fink, Andrew Williams, and Claire Parker. Don't Stop Me Now by Fred Mercury for Queen. Bell, the jazz band's final selection this evening, Ozzy Osbourne's Crazy Train.
Thank you.
concludes our program this evening. Thank you much. You have been a wonderful audience. Everyone have a safe trip home.